Dunn really went at Jabari last time, and he did it again. Clearly, those two didn't forget, and nothing connected. A lot of kind of shirt grabbing there.
He tried. Dunn did. That did look like a little bit of a punch motion. Jabari was ready to throw.
Well, those two have history.